TJ Oshie and Michael Scarbosa landing on that COVID protocol list today as we get some friction back behind the net.
And in the middle of it is Lemieux. He always does that. He grabbed TBR, then he's trying to get a hold of Malenstyn to go. And there he's going to get the extra minor for this. He's definitely the instigator as he came flying in. We'll see how they see it. That's how I see it from up here.
That should be 5-2.
Yeah, absolutely. Give them both five, but give him the instigator.
No, I'd give him five and Malenstyn two for Ruffin.
Gotcha.
At best.
Gotcha.
Twenty-five-year-old Brendan Lemieux closing in on 200 games. Malenstyn saying, "What in the world are you thinking?"
And it's just after a whistle, and here comes Lazat, and then Lemieux gets right into it and immediately grabs the helmet of TBR, and that's when all heck breaks loose. And we'll see if the Capitals get a power play out of this.
Malenstyn did come in there and grab Lemieux, and that, in Lemieux's mind, set the wheels in motion for the fist to fly.
Well, two Caps are in the box and just Lemieux in the other, and we'll see how they sort this out.
Referees tonight are Kelly Sutherland and Corey Sivret. We're working with just one linesman tonight. That's Brad Kovacic, veteran linesman. Julian Fournier not available for tonight's contest.